Hi, I'm Paul.
Hi, I'm Paul.
IBMasters.com.
Today we're going to look at third question from
the digital SAT test two modules from the Bluebook app, number three reads
each value in the data set shown represents the height in centimeters of a plant.
What does it mean?
What does it mean height in centimeters of these plants? What I recommend you do here is plug it into Desmos.
All you got to do is make it a lowercase
type in, type in mean, open the parentheses,
all the numbers in, enter.
And it gives you nine.
And you're done.
It's easier to use the calculator.
What you could also do is add them up and divide by how many.
But this is what I recommend you do.
And your job is done.
Thank you for joining us today.
Click like, share with someone.
Who doesn't know you can use Desmos.
If there's any questions, you'd like to see any official PSAT.
Leave that in the comments. I'd be happy to shoot a video on it.
Click subscribe so you don't miss anything. Check out that one. Have a great day.